It's me, Speedie DiDi. Ta-da! Did you not recognize me? I'm dressed as a witch. What? Today, we're gonna do a special Halloween science experiment! Are you ready? Let's go! Trying to find a good Halloween pumpkin for our science experiment. But all of these are too small. We gotta find a bigger pumpkin. I have an idea. Oh, whoa! I found a huge one! For our science experiment, we'll have to carve a face on the pumpkin. Will you help me carve the pumpkin? Oh, thank you so much! First, let's draw a face on it. We'll draw one eye first, then a second eye. Now a small nose and a big mouth. Actually, let's make it even bigger. Great! Now that we drew this beautiful face, we're gonna need to cut up the pumpkin. And for that, we're gonna use this mini saw. But always make sure that you get an adult to help you carve pumpkins so that you don't accidentally hurt yourself. Now, let's get carving. And seeds. Oh, and there's lots more inside. Let's get it all out. Oh, look at all those pumpkin seeds. Now, let's carve out the face! That was a lot of cutting! My arm is tired! Oof! But it's time for the best part! For our actual science experiment! Woo! Mrs. Witch, what ingredients do we need?
You will need 30 volume hydrogen peroxide liquid. But be careful, It can irritate your eyes and your skin. You will need active dry yeast and a dish soap.
Thank you, Mrs. Witch. Now, make sure you get an adult to help you, because some of these ingredients can be dangerous, okay? Now, let's get started!
We'll pour 2 cups of hydrogen peroxide, 4 tablespoons of dish soap, and stir. We'll also add green food coloring. In a new container, add 4 packets of yeast and some warm water.
Now that our ingredients are ready, we gotta make sure that we're wearing gloves and safety goggles so that these chemicals don't irritate our skin and our eyes. Now, let's start mixing. First, we'll pour our green mixture. Done. Now we'll pour our white mixture and watch for the reaction. Whoa! Look at all that green foam! We cannot touch the foam because it can be really hot. Hey, I wonder what happens if we get an even bigger pumpkin. Let's try. Whoa, giant pumpkin. Let's see what happens if we put all these different colors into the pumpkin at the same time. Let's try. Added so many different colors inside our pumpkin. Ooh, I have no idea what's gonna happen once we add these chemicals, but I'm very, very excited to see. Let's try. And now we'll add our yeast mixture. Are you ready? Oh! Ooh, it's coming! It's coming! Whoa! experiment for today. Actually, Halloween science experiment. If you want to keep learning together, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Speedie DiDi. And we can keep learning about cool things like this all the time. Thank you so much for being with me today. And I'll see you very soon.
Speedie DiDi!
That's me!